singing majesty. Majesty, your grace has found me just as I am, empty hand but love in my hands. We're singing.
You. Bye. Alleluia, hey, hey. Alleluia, hey, hey. Abaka, Abaka, ya Yesu.
I pray that the Lord give you understanding. That if there are certain things you will not do in church, there is nowhere else where you can do them.
I can tell you this
quite confidently. If you feel awkward to praise God in church where there are people of like minds, believe you me, you will not pray where there are people of different minds. If you cannot lift up holy hands where there are people of like minds, you will never lift up holy hands anywhere.
If you feel odd
that it is odd for you to open your mouth and praise God where there are people of like minds, of course you don't need a Harvard degree to know that it is impossible elsewhere. Now the excuses that we hear, some of them are understandable. I know that there are some of us that music is not in us. No matter what we do, music can't come out of us. But I have also seen the way God compliments those kind of people. When music is going on, they pray. But the second group of people are the ones who say, I don't know those songs, so I should not sing it. But let me tell you something. The hymn that we sang today, I think I just heard it for the first time. How many of you heard it for the first time? Were you able to sing it? It is simple. Praise the Lord. Now we carry this mindset like most of us carry with mathematics. I hated maths when I was growing up. When I became an adult, I discovered it was the height of foolishness. Only the sight of the mathematics teacher was frightening. To see the mathematics teacher made you afraid. When you carry that mindset, A plus B all over 2 will never ever make sense to you. What am I saying? Most of us carry the mindset that we don't know the songs. So that even when they are easy, because we have already abused our mind, we are not willing to learn them. I pray that God will help you this morning. Praise the Lord. The choir is not here to entertain you. It is a big mistake to think that the choir is here to entertain you. Please come forward. They are only just supposed to lead us so that the leading with the praises will be more organized. Choir, please come forward. So this morning, by the grace of God, we will concentrate on him. A couple of weeks ago, we were here literally scolding ourselves. On how it is important to praise God. We established from scriptures that day that it is praises that God benefits from. Scriptures tells us, it says that do not praise yourself, leave it for other men to do for you. And it is God's word that the scriptures is. Now just imagine that God will stand up and say, look at me, I am too much. Even if he does that, it is not a lie, but he can't do it. It will require men to do it.
bukata mutane na su haka.
So scriptures tells us, it says that if we don't do it, he will raise up stones in our place. He won't raise up stone in your place.
Itaime sarki ya ce in ni da kai mun ki mu yi ubangije ta da duwatsu dan uwakar mu yadda duwatsu mu sanya mu.
By his grace we will try to drag some of these songs today just so that you will add them to the songs that you already know.
Kila dan uwa za kai kokar ka koye wannan wakan nan barka hada shi a cikin wakokin da ka sani.
So that tomorrow if we begin to sing it, you will not say you don't know it.
Gama gobe in za a rera ba za ka ba da huce ka ce baka iya ba.
Can we be on our feet, on your feet?
Bari mu tashi duka ma kafa mu.
Scriptures further tells us.
Litaime sarki ya ga mana.
It says that in the presence of God there is fullness of joy.
Litaime sarki ya ce a gaban Ubangiji akwai cikakken farin ciki.
And there is pleasures at his right hand forevermore.
Akwai tamani arziki wa'anda suna nan har abada.
I tell people most of the time, I say let God move.
So dia ina ce bar ubangiji Allah ya tafiya.
Excuse me, if you want to roll on the ground, it is church, that is why we gather like this.
Dan kuwa in ma za ka yi birgima a kasa, ecclesia ne shi ya sa muka taru kamar haka.
If it is truly happening in your mind to roll on the ground, move people, roll on the ground.
Dan kuwa in da gaske na faruwa zuciyan ka ka samu yanci, za ka yi birgima a kasa.
Thank you, brother, and we are done. Amen. Hallelujah.
Because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you because of who you are. Oh, because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are, because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice. Same yesterday, today, forever. Nobody is like you, and you never change. You never change. Yesterday, today, forever. Nobody is like you. Forever. Oh, praise been yours from ages, from distant places. The earth bring you praises, oh Lord. At the mention of your name, demons fall on your faces. And together we all cry out and sing, salvation, glory. Oh!
this. Will you clap this way?
for loving me too much. I say thank you for loving me. Thank you for loving me. Thank you.
Hallelujah. If you are praising him, don't stop. Just create your ears and listen. Men came to Christ. And most of the time, he asked them two simple questions. Number one, what do you want me to do for you? Question number two, do you believe that I'm able to do this? This morning, it is pressed in my heart that you can make just one single request. One. That you are trusting God to do for you. Just one. Just one. What do you want me to do for you? Do you believe that I can do this?
Yeshua, when we call you, you will answer. Yeshua, when we call you, you deliver. Yeshua, when we call you, when we call you, you will answer. Oh, Yeshua, when we call, when we call you, you deliver. Yeshua, yeah.